morning. It's June 20 today. We are going to Chadstone today. So join us as we go to the biggest shopping mall here in Australia. We're going to ride the bus. Naiwan tayo ng bus. Naiwan pala kami ng bus. This is the bus that we're going to take.
Mikey!
Anyway, nandito na kami sa Chadstone. They call it Chaddy here in Australia, in Melbourne. Unfortunately, maraming ginagawa ngayon. Ayan. Pasok muna kami sa loob ng mall. This is Chaddy. This is Chadstone. We're going to have lunch first. Actually, it's 3 p.m. Hindi pa kami kumakain kasi lahat kami late nagising today. We'll bring you malling here in Chaddy today. Share ko lang din pala. I am wearing my Vivaya sandals which I had delivered here kay Nabi. Ito nga pala yung Margot Mary Jane or yung square toe Mary Jane model in almond color. And this is my first time wearing it. So, breaking in today. Tingnan natin kung comfortable. Siya yung parating si lumalabas sa ad sa akin sa Facebook. Dahil kay Pia. Hello Pia, shout out. Ayan. Siya yung nag-convince sa akin na mag-order ng Vivaya para masubukan ko kasi meron siya dito sa Australia, sa Melbourne. So, we'll see if it's really comfortable. Ito yung mga shops dito sa Chaddy.
Wow, super car.
Wow, Kuya Vito, look at that car. Nice one. Whoa. Wow, look at that. McLaren. Decide ko sa kami kakain. So, we'll go to the food court first. Ito yung food court nila. Okay. Ang nanalo sa kanila si Omi. O-M-I. So, ganito yung menu nila. Ako, I just chose the signature Wagyu. And then, rice. Ayan yung mga sauce. I plan to take truffle mayo. So, ganyan siya. Iba-iba lang yung types ng meat. May chicken, may salmon, octopus. Ayan. Parang you choose your meat and then you choose your bowl. Rice, udon, or salad. And then you choose your sauce. This is my order. It's Wagyu, signature Wagyu with truffle mayo. Si Kuya naman got the signature Wagyu also with black pepper sauce. He upgraded to a meal with salad and miso soup. Si Nabi ordered the ultimate Wagyu. It's the upsized version. Ayan. In fairness, masarap. Malambot yung Wagyu. Masarap yung truffle mayo. Malambot. God eating. Ayan. Si ate din. And good. Good. Pwede siyang balikan. It was worth it. Masarap. Nandito kami sa Hype na shoe store. Kasi hinahanapan namin sinabi ng onti namin siya nabili on cloud. So they have here, ito yung kay Teo. Katulad nung kay Teo, it's $230 here in Australia. Sa mga gusto malaman kung magkano. It's $230. Yung mga ganito, yung for running, it's $270. Medyo mas marami yung designs or yung style na meron sa Japan. But we'll see kung baka meron pa ibang store na meron. Dami rin nilang Samba dito. This is purple. It's 118 AUD. Different kind. Try din ni Kuya si Hoka. This is 260 AUD. Ayan. Try man kami sa other side of Chadi. Ayan. Naghahanap pa sila ng rubber shoes. So, nandito kami sa mga sports area. Ayan si Foot Locker. I'll just show you the bubong. Ganyan siya. Ito naman yung wing ng mga house stuff. Housewares. Tapos yung mga luxury items nasa second floor. Hindi pa kami umaabot sa second floor. Ito naman kami sa Cotton On. 2 for 30. $60. Gabi na. So, iba na yung itsura ng bubong. It changes color. Cool. Pumasok sila sa athlete's foot. Naghahanap pa rin ng On Cloud. I like that better. Look, oh. Ang ganda. How much? How much is this?
Hindi ko alam.
Check.
Wala siyang price.
Galing na kami kay athlete's foot.
Ano sa rep?
Marami din siyang On, actually. Kaya lang yung mas nagustuhan na niya yung nandun sa hype. Try naman namin dito kay Rebel. So, meron nga dito sa Rebel na On. Meron ding Hoka. Pero nagustuhan na ni Nabi yung unang-una niyang nakita kanina sa
Hype.
So, balik na kami doon. Doon na kami bibili. Let's go.
Let's go.
Hoka store pala talaga dito eh. Si Hoka. Pero si On wala. This is the atrium of Chadstone. They have Target, they also have Kmart actually. There's H&M and Uniqlo upstairs. We're going to get coffee muna kay Little Sparrow. Nagustuhan namin to actually kay Melbourne Central nung unang-unang punta namin dito. So every time we see Little Sparrow, bumibili kaming kape. Ayan siya.
Oh, no.
We all got salted caramel, pero ako decaf. Tapos sila, yung with ice cream. Hindi ko alam kung magkano. Pero yun sa kanila, may additional ice cream. Tapos may additional din yung decaf.
25.
Tapos kumuha sila ng dalawang macaron. Total $35. Is $35. We were able to get her on na nga pala. So magkano ate?
$270
yung cloud tech niya na On Cloud. Finally. Mas mahal dito, pero we don't have time to buy na in Manila and minsan wala ring stocks. So, okay na rin. Andito na kami sa second floor. Ito na yung mga luxury brands. Ayan na yung kanyang bubong. The changing colors.
Rainbow.
We're here na sa Sephora. We're checking out Rare Beauty ni Selena. I want to try the bronzer. Ito. It's $50. Ayan yung price ng kanyang blush. The lippies.
My favorite blush.
I think gusto ni Nabi. It's $45. Siya ba yung $45?
Yeah, $45. So good.
We're already here sa social quarter ng Chadi. Apparently, meron pala siya dito. Hindi namin siya napuntahan before. Pero since taga dito na sinabi, na-discover na niya. Parang it's a row of restaurants also. And bars. And then there are activity areas. Andito din yung cinema. they have this. This is like a challenge game, no? We're here na sa Holy Moly for mini golf. Ito talaga actually yung pinunta namin dito sa Chadstone. It's good that they open late because it's 9 PM already. So we were given ano? We were given these tokens to get our golf balls. So pwede ka mamili ng colors. Oh, si Navi will get the blue and I will get the pink. There's your ball. And then we also choose our putter. Ito siya. First try, kuya, mini golf. This is an interesting course. So start si kuya. He has to pass through there. Ah, nice! Tapos kailangan niyang papasukin dito. And the goal is there. This one is a different kind of ano, golf. May pegs. Isiswing yung golf, yung club dun sa taas. And then it will depend kung saan malalaglag yung ball niya. -2, +1, or -1 sa score.
+1. +1. +1. Oh my God. 4. 4.
7. This course naman, you have to drop the ball there in the golden idol. Nasaan?
Here.
There. Yung mini golf dito may basketball din. So ideally, you need to shoot it dun sa -3. Last one. And it also lands here. Ah, +1. We got 2 courses pala. So yung first course, inain na yung bola namin dun sa hole number 9. So ngayon we have to get new balls naman for the next course. This one naman. Where is it? Another course. Nice! Mas maganda pa yung kay kuya. Woo! 3. No! our score! Yay!
The one who did not want to play won.
I won! We're done playing na here at Holy Moly. How do you find it, Kuya?
It's fun.
It's
fun. $8 is expensive.
But it's nice naman kasi yung ano nila, yung
the decor.
Yeah, the decor and the challenge. It's different. Unique.
With the two adults, one child, that was 88.
But she had a student discount, so it became $70.
So one course is 44.
Yeah. So, yeah, two courses to, 18 bowls.
Nahirapan mag-math.
Ito siya, si Holy Moly. Chadstone, they're open until 11 p.m. on weekdays. Pero yung mall sarado na. Time check, it's 10:45 now. So, punta na kami sa bus stop para makasakay pa kami ng bus. Kasi parang yung last trip ng bus is mga 11:14.
Yeah.
Did you have fun?
Yeah.
Ayan, we'll try to go back here tomorrow. It's our last day tomorrow. They want to do this naman. Si Hijinx Hotel. It's a challenge game naman siya. You wanna go back here, Kuya? Try that?
And yeah. Over there is the arcade. Si Circus. The Circle Electro. And then the strike is the bowling.
Okay. So they have an arcade here. This is the arcade. And this is?
Bowling.
Can we go in?
Click the closing doors, please.
Oh, may theme sila. It's a subway. Ang cool. And then going... That's going up. Ang bango.
We go upstairs.
We can go up, pa?
Yeah.
Let's check out lang the bowling lanes.
How much yung... Kung ano meron dun sa...
$25. The platforms are here. Okay. And the lanes are here. Oh! Ang cool! Their theme is Subway. Already out of the mall. Wala nang tao. Konti na lang yung nakapark. This is the bus station of Chaddy, of Chadstone. Nakakapanibago. Wala nang tao. Hello! We're already back home. Ayan, nakita niyo yung bahay ni Nabi. Ang gulo ngayon. Tapos walang laman.
Ginulo nila yung bahay.
Wala nang laman. Magulo pa. Anyway, we're home. So, yun yung activity namin for today. We went to Chadstone Mall, which is the biggest mall here in Australia. So that's it. Good night.
Show me.
Good morning. It's our last day here in Melbourne. We are back in Chadstone. They just want to play sa Hijinx para may activity silang magawa with Kuya Vito. It's 2 p.m. actually already. Our reservation sa Hijinx Hotel is at 4:30. So, magla-lunch muna kami. Ano? Nando's is fine? Yeah, okay. Nando's. Hello. We're already done eating, actually. Nakalimutan ko kaninang una ng picture yung pinain namin. Ako, I got the 1/4 chicken. They both got the half chicken. Tapos nakakaaliw kasi we just requested na leg part. So kahit na half chicken sila, parehong leg yung ano. Parehong leg yung binigay sa kanila. Pwede pala yun. And then I got this salad. This broccoli na side dish. Masarap siya. Broccoli with parang garlic bits, chili, and sour cream. It's good, apparently. And Kuya Vito got half chicken also with corn, of course, and their rice. Okay, so yung total bill namin with no drinks. Tapos, we didn't make it into a meal. half chicken.
With sides.
Extra with sides lang. With extra sides. It's a total of 68 EUD. So, yun yung binayaran namin for lunch. And masarap yung Nando's dito sa Chadstone. In fairness. We're here na. We're going there sa social quarter again.
Archie Brothers.
For the, ano yun? Hijinks. Hijinks Challenge Games. Alam nyo, ang lamig ngayon ah. Ninipisan ko pa naman yung suot ko ngayon kasi kahapon naiinitan kami. Ngayon, ang lamig kahit dito sa loob ng mall. It's pretty cold.
No, it's actually pretty hot. It is really cold.
And cold, diba? That's why I'm cold. Ito yung mga stalls dito sa social quarter. Dito naman kami maglalaro today. Hijinks.
She's the one in charge of
hygiene.
There.
Hello.
This is cool.
Yeah.
So cool. I like that.
And it also turns around if you just flip it there.
Stop it.
Thank you. We're so waiting for our turn. Ang daming tao. Kanina walang tao nung dumating kami. Ngayon ang daming ng tao. Anyway, we're given this. This is the key card. This is the key card to the room. Kasi yung thing niya parang hotel. So ito yung room namin. Na hindi natin alam kung anong room. Ganon, random.
We go through 5 different rooms.
Ah, we go through, bakit sa labas?
Kasi lahat yun ang point ko na doon. Parang lahat sa time.
Ah, ito yung point.
Oh, sorry.
Need to bring in. We're already here at the corridor going to our room. This is our room 802. Go. Woo!
So watch those lights.
More lights. Okay, we will play first.
Watch as the buttons begin to light up. Then press them as quickly as you can to complete a round. Each round will take harder.
Yeah.
In 3.
Which one? The one blinking?
One.
Oh, 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 oh.
Where? So tiring.
You guys are moving down this way?
Okay.
Oh no.
Down to our next room. I don't think I can video here.
No.
Because you need to dive there.
Okay, let's go.
Okay, bye. Oh my God. Room three. And we're so tired.
It's because of room two.
It's so tiring.
Alright.
Ilang kami sa?
Game.
Tabi. What's this? BWA.
Wadung. Okay.
Snow White. Which drive from Snow White can you see?
Si Smurf. Sino si Smurf? Hindi ko na
lang. Scarf. 420. Next room. Our last room for today.
Oh my God.
Wow.
Okay. Buzz wire. Start at either end of the wire. The wand must touch the start
stick. Move your handle from one end to the other without touching the wire.
Hala. Hi. Oh my God. Physical, ano pala to? I feel like I'm a 15-year-old. see our score.
Ajan ba?
I don't know. We didn't do this last time.
Oh, that's good.
Ito ba tayo? The Pristine Chameleons?
Yeah.
Really?
Yeah.
Did you choose that name?
No.
Ah, okay. Ah, okay. So that's our team. Oh, this is our score. May record pala. You put the key card here. And then, it will print your scorecard here.
They return over there.
Okay. Ulit si Hijinks Hotel. Oh my God. Nakakapagod. So now we need a break. We need a drink and we need ice cream. But did you like it?
Yeah.
Will you do it again? Can you come back? Yeah?
Sana different rooms naman, no?
Yeah.
Next time. So the last time was on the other side.
Ah, okay. Okay, nice. We already have our ice cream. I just got a small cone. The Bambino. Stracciatella to. Silang dalawa. Parehong double with topping pa. Ganun sila kagutom dun sa game. Nice!
It's a lot of it.
Yeah, show me your ice cream.
Wow!
We're here in Mecca trying to look for whatever. It's a makeup store. Anyway, sikat pala si James Reed dito. James Reed! May brand pala siya dito.
We're going to Paul's!
Naaliw lang ako! Oh my God! Ang ganda ng cauliflower! Look at that! See? So nice! $3.50! Parang gusto ko mag-chop suey! Capsicum! Oh my God. Ang gaganda ng mga gulay nila dito.
Look at the red one.
See? It's sarap magluto, di ba? This is $5.90 per kilo. Although, sinabi rin ng friends ko na nandito, ang laki din ang tinaas ng presa ng grocery, ah. Approved daw.
$10.90 na siya ngayon.
$10.90. Pero ang ganda naman.
$6.90 siya dati.
Para siya yung dinodrawing na ano, yung... Anong tawag doon? Kasi yung tomato na nalagyan ng needles.
Look at these strawberries.
Magkano?
$7.
I want cherries.
Cherry, $7.
We're checking out already. I got cherries. Kasi nga, it's only $7. Yan ang binili muna namin. So, self-check-in din sila. Yung bagger ko. Ay, self-check-out.
Self-check-out.
Self-check-out sila. Ayan. May bagger. Okay.
Matapad na yung pangarap pang mag-kasi.
Kaya lang scan. Ay, gusto ko yung ginaganong ano ka, ha?
Yung ginaganong. Yung gumaganong ka dun sa loob.
Na kami. Time check. It's 7:45. We're done. Nakabili na kami ng mga kailangan namin last minute because we're leaving tomorrow 4 a.m. We have to leave the apartment at 4 a.m. because Nabi's flight is at 7 a.m. and our flight is 8:30 a.m. Magkahiwalay kami ng flight. Singapore Airlines siya, kami Qantas. Weird because I couldn't get Singapore Air anymore. Anyway, we're riding the bus again going to her place. And then we're gonna have dinner na lang in her area. We're here na pala in Nati's house. Nag-take out na lang kami ng food. Nagpa-deliver actually ng food kasi pagod na rin kami. That's it. Actually, this is our last day in Melbourne. We're leaving for Manila already tomorrow early morning. So we wanted to go home early also because we need to fix up pa. And Nabi has to close the house kasi uuwi din siya together with us. By the way, I just want to give you an update on my Vivaya sandals. I used it yesterday. Actually, hindi ako nakapag-update. I used it yesterday, whole day sa Chadstone. And so far, it was very comfortable. Hindi ako nagka-problema. And it was my first day of use pa. So I think it will even be better if mas magamit ko pa siya ng mas matagal. So, happy naman ako sa kanya. So, those who are wondering if Vivaya is legit and comfortable, well, for me, it was. It was comfortable. In fact, Tabby also wants to buy. Siguro pagbalik niya dito, she will try to get herself one as well. Okay, I'll use it in our next trip. So I'll give you more update about Vivaya if it's really very comfortable after several use. So we're going to have dinner first. We order from Tanadi.
Yeah.
Kapit-bahay lang to ni Nabi. So we have fried rice, roast duck curry, and pasiyo. That's it. Good night. Good night.